Good evening. Welcome to my shop. How may I help you? Okay. So you're trying to invest into gold. Have you looked at jewelry versus bars? Okay. Well, you're in the right place. We carry a lot of different jewelry here. And actually, we have this new collection from our unique designer. And these golden chains are very trendy, very in style right now. So I'm pretty sure we can find a few different designs that will be in your budget and that will suit you the most, okay? Also have this box. It's your lucky day because we just got this in. I did not even put this in my main case yet. So you get an exclusive look at our newest rings. Okay, let me just give you a glance. So here you see we have a collection of both silver and gold rings. Some of them have stones, some of them do not have stones. And we say, looking at stature and your size, complexion, and your style, I would highly recommend you wearing statement rings, potentially with bigger stones, as it will be a great match for you if you're interested. Although I can also see some stackable rings will look also very charming on you and will add slight elegance without being overpowering. Okay, we'll take a look at these next, okay? Chains, of course. So here are a few chains in our newest collection. Is anything catching your eye right away? Yes, you feel bedazzled. Completely agree. So let me just tell you one by one, okay? So this first one is a layered necklace that is made of three separate chains. Not sure if you can see here. And they're all different length. They all connect on top here onto one chain circle here, to one ring. Shorter piece right here is so beautiful. If you pay attention, you'll see that this is actually a curb chain, a very chunky curb chain. I love those. You will see a few different versions here. They lay flat against your skin and don't roll around. Okay. And this chain is suspended on two short regular cable chains. Okay. The other two layers are made of chunky, smaller, and then larger cable links as well. Okay. I must say, just looking at you, may I try it on real quick for you? Just from afar, I can see just how stunning you would look in this. This looks rich, luxurious, and very sophisticated. Nobody else will have this. It is from our newest collection, and you are virtually the first person to see this. Yes. That's the only one we have here on display. You must be lucky. It must be your lucky day today. I love that on this chain, you have this really nice and chunky lobster claw clasp. And the adjustable part, the extender around your neck, and in this, it was a charming little diamond charm. What a great touch. You do not see that a lot. That's how much in depth we design our new line. You also get quite a lot in weight in gold here too. I think you're going to be very satisfied with your investment. Mm-hmm. I do actually also have a bracelet that I believe will go amazing. We just got this in. It's nice and shiny and sparkly. Still very smooth. So this is also curb chain bracelet with a very chunky a lobster clasp. Really good sized extender so that you can easily wrap it around and clasp with no problems, okay? This is so stunning. I can't stop looking at it. It's so shiny. Same thing. You get quite a weight with this one. So, let me just show you side by side. So that you can see for yourself. Okay, so here are two necklaces together. And I do find that this middle piece matches the bracelet the most. If you wear this together, you will be the talk of the town. You will be the main person everybody is talking about, and probably talking to. You will turn heads and, you know, make make friends and and enemies, which is always good too, right? So what do you think? You like the bracelet, I can tell. Listen, you're definitely getting your money's worth in here. It's an amazing investment, yeah. Okay. I'll put this one to the side for you, okay? Here. Let me go through some of my other chains for you real quick. Maybe you'll enjoy the smaller style. Okay. So what else I have here? So this chain here is just pure sophistication. Look at this shine. Style is called Snake. I would say it's a standalone piece. You will notice curved plates are tightly woven with links to form continuous chain style. It's smooth, but actually very flexible. Find this to suit especially ladies, as it lays so beautifully on the your upper chest between your collarbones. Yeah. Okay, so this one is very nice and beautifully dainty. So this magical necklace is two-layered cable chain. This one just has longer, skinnier links. Catches light from every direction. Right. So the shortest layer, as you might notice, has actually little stones, little charms on them. Yes. So this is turquoise and citrine. Always good to have investments in little stones too, yeah? At the bottom you will see some charms. They're quite neutral, which is what I like. They don't truly represent anything, and I find that this type is easily swappable, or you can even just remove this part and wear just double chains. It will look amazing on its own. Okay. Yes. Well, you know, ladies sometimes like little charms to kind of tingle in between here. Always an option, especially for any extra pieces, okay? So now this one, very chunky, very, very heavy, you get the value of a lot of gold. So this will last you for generations. This chain is extremely unique. This is the first time I'm seeing it myself. And I believe this is a double cable, potentially even popcorn chain with drops and nuggets of golds attached here that sort of dangle just a little bit to catch the light, just a little bit to bring even more attention and add even more richness and sophistication to your look. So something like this would run you around 12, yes. Okay. So here are more classic looking pieces. Would you like to look? Take a look, yeah. Okay. So this is very classic style. Just a simple curb chain. Timeless, legendary, known to everyone, loved by everyone, a forever statement. You could use it with pendants, of course. I would recommend using a larger pendant with this. Anything small or dainty would look out of place. So potentially a big cross, or a heart, or a chunky coin. Pretty good weight. So even as an investment, you'll be getting quite some golds. Yeah. On top we have a long extender with a lobster claw and a little charm as well. A little weight. So this one's second on the end. I love this one. It's cable chain with very large skinny links into it. This has been quite a trendy style, so you might see some similar pieces here and there, but I will assure you, nobody is going to have it like this, okay? This is our patented, formulated style. You will be one of a kind. And so we come to this one. This one is a timeless look. Timeless. Flat curb. Pieces of links. It's called Figaro. And this one is tendency to have two or three short links. One long one. And that's what you see here. Hey, it would actually look amazing with your bracelet. Look at this. Not bad, right? definitely have time to think about it. Okay, so these are latest jeans. If you want to look at more, I have more in the back. Otherwise, they'll be right here thinking about you. Okay, let's take a closer look at our rings. When was the last time you had your finger sized for a ring? Okay. Well, let's try it out, okay? I think we'll begin with maybe right here around 9. Here. You know, we always will change sizes during holidays, during any kind of occasions, and our ring can go up and down that size, and that's okay. That's why you have to. So we can actually stretch your ring here. Around. And this hammer has a resin tip so that it doesn't damage. And you can stretch out your ring. Easily. Okay. Okay, so I'm going to look for some rings for you in this size, okay? So you had a question about types of. So there are 5 types of carat of gold: 10 carat, 14, 18, 22, and 24. So 10 carat is the least valuable, it's the most heavy, but also most durable and most scratch resistant. We do recommend that for daily wear, like wedding bands. It's mostly possible. purity is only 41.7%. Then we have 14 carat, 58.3%. Very popular in the United States. 18% carat. Mostly in Europe and South America with 75% purity. 22 carat. It's more expensive, more durable. Really good investment as jewelry and coins. But mostly found in Asia and India. And it's 91% and 7. So almost 92. Then we have 24 carat. It's the most expensive gold. It's 99.9% gold. Also rarely found in jewelry. It is very soft material. It's highly scratchable and bendable. But it's ideal for investments in bullions, the bars, or coins, or just raw form. It's also used in medical and electrical devices, so it's definitely more expensive, the most conductible gold. Yeah. You said you had a question, right? You brought a few. These ones right here. Okay. So you wanted me to test them and see which ones which. This one must be from a different country, isn't it? Yeah, I can tell. It's written in different numeric. Okay, so this one. It's really hard sometimes to find. Says 14 carat. But we'll test it out, of course. And this one will go for scrapped. But yeah, scrap gold. I would not invest in fixing this one at all. No point. Just scrap it by another one. It's very light and hollow too. Okay, so it says 10 carat. Let's see this guy. Okay. 2 grams and 1. This one has 2.42. This one's 0.8. These will cost you very different everywhere. If you go to pawn shop, it's diamond, it won't matter. Most of the time, it will not matter unless it's a carat plus. And this is not. This one's up as no question. And this, the stones are so small. Here's a purity stone. In order for us to test, take a piece of jewelry and scratch a bit right here. Just a little bit. Okay. I'll do long lines so you can see between all of them. Okay. Here's the third one. Second one. Here's the last one. We have these chemical little acids that most places will have. So once you scrape the surface of jewel, you can then put a little drop to test it out. So let me see if it's in. Okay. So it stayed on all of them. What happens if it's not that carrot here is that the gold underneath disappears sometimes. First one disappeared. You cannot see it here, but so this one is 10 carat for sure. Okay, the second one disappeared. Did not disappear either. So this one's a 14. Then this one might be higher. Let me check. I'm not sure, but we'll check. So this one is 18 carat, just like I thought, because it's from European area. This is 18 carat, that's what's popular there. Okay, 14, definitely United States. And this is probably also United States, but I'm gonna let you pick your rings. my ring. Very unique. As it glistens clear from the side and then changes into purple on top. It is quite affordable too. Very easy to summer, I find, or for bigger events. Let me know. This clear one. Clear statement. Simple, but has its own charm and it stands out, I find. Beautiful craftsmanship too. This one is between the finger. It has a lot of sparkle, as you can notice. Okay. Possibly looking good. Like these just metal pieces. These are the ones that don't have any stone and they are adjustable in size. Beautifully geometric and adjustable.